Hey guys, Shadow Sir, welcome back to a brand new Gears of War 4 gear pack opening video. In today's video, this is going to be a special one. It's been a very long time since we did this, but this is going to be a every gear pack from 2018 gear pack opening video. Yes, you know, this is the reason why I've been saving a lot of my packs in the store to get to this moment right here. So as you can see, we actually have a total of 160 gear packs to open up, ranging from pretty much all of the gear packs that released last year in 2018, just to see, you know, what characters we could try and get, maybe what weapon skins as well. The characters are the biggest and, you know, the most important one. What I like to do with these sort of videos and mass big openings is just, you know, play the RNG, right? See what the game can offer me over a huge amount of gear packs. So with 160 gear packs, we have the Lambent Locust Sniper, Rise of RAAM, Helmetless UIR, Golden Gear, Lost Souls, again, the Kantus Collective. Oh yeah, that's the Stealth Kantus, right? Okay. We got the NCOG Marine, COG Officer, the UIR Vanguard, and lastly, the Gearsmas 2018 pack. So, you know, I think it would probably be best to start off right at the bottom. We're gonna absolutely rush through these packs for all of them. You know, we've got 10 of each to go through, you know, some that we've got 20 for the same thing, because, you know, you had the 3 and then the 5 card gear packs. So we're gonna begin with the Lambent Locust Character packs. You got the Lambent Drone, the Lambent Grenadier, and the Lambent Grenadier Elite. I do like the emblems, you know. I do have to say, with every new gear pack that we have seen released, like, all of the emblems are always on point, you know. So we're gonna absolutely just rapid fire and go through these packs just to see if we can get any characters, man. You know, these are the free car packs, so maybe not, right? Maybe not. We would have to get extremely lucky, man. I didn't have the emblem, no. Well, there you go. We have an actual use for this pack opening video anyway, right? Let's get it. You know, that's what I'm saying, man. Like, the emblems are super, super cool. I love the pack design for this one as well, right? Okay, we got no characters so far, man. Nothing but skins. We got so many gear packs to open in this video. It's going to be a crazy one. You know, we're going to end up with a lot of skins, right? A lot of duplicates, man. But that's fine. We got scrap for days anyway, right? Yeah, you know, I would probably say we're going to get very lucky to, you know, pull a character, especially like a legendary, on the free car packs, you know, that we have got quite a few, like, 5 car packs as well. So fingers crossed, man, we get some scrap out here. You know, I do actually believe I might need a few of the characters as well. I don't know, but there it is. That's the first one. We're going to try and remember how many we get. Well, so we're going to get the first. We've got the Lambent Grenadier Elite. Making a play. Okay, one more, you know, one's better than nothing, right? We got one. That's fine. Can we get any more, you know? Like I said, I don't think we're going to be seeing any legendaries in the free car pack, right? It ain't happening. It ain't happening. Nothing but skins. You know, it's crazy, man. Like, looking back over this game, we have had so much awesome, you know, DLC characters, new content added to the game, right? You know, even just looking at the packs that we have here from 2018, man, like, it's been a pretty cool, you know, online season after the release of the Gears game for Gears 4, you know? I just can't wait for Gears 5, man. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We're getting E-Day Min. I don't have him. He's not even part of the Lambent Locust DLC, right? But we need him, apparently. I don't know. I've deleted so many characters on this game, right? Renamed medics, man. Get out of here. That ruined the gear pack system, right? Why are we getting non-Lambent content, right? I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't know. I don't know. You know, I never understood that, right? I don't know. It's fine. We're going to get a lot of renamed medics, right? Here you go. Number 2. Back to back. No Lambent characters. Just back to back medics, man. Come on, baby. Let me see that number 2, right? We're getting a few weapon skins that apparently we need as well. You know, I've scrapped a lot of stuff, right? There's been so much stuff that we scrapped. Ain't no characters, man. I ain't bothered about skins. Hell no. Alright, there you go. We've got character number 2, man. The Lambent Grenadier. You know, if we was going for the complete set, if we needed all of the DLC, we'd be 2 out of 3 right now, right? We just need the Lambent Drone. Okay, we're getting another one. That's fine. You can see that maybe the 5 card 2000 credit packs you know, in my opinion, they're probably a lot better, right? A lot better. Alright, we got three so far, dude. It's popping off, man. It's popping off. Can we get the legendary, right? That is the question. Can we pull the Lambent drone? You know, we already have it, but, you know, if we needed it, right? Nah, no legendary for your boy. That's fine. Okay, the Lambent are now done and out of the way. We got, how many characters did we get? What, three? I think we got about three, right? Okay, here we go. This is, you know, the Locust Sniper character. The free card pack as well. Oh, no. Oh, no. There's only one character in this pack, right? I would be very surprised if we can try and pull the Locust Sniper character this time around, you know? I do believe I have him. I can't remember. I do know that I don't have the actual, like, OG golden gear, which we have, you know, 10 packs to luckily open up in this video, right? I can't remember, man. There's been so many characters and, you know, weapon skins and new content released for this game. I can't keep up. I can't remember it all. You know, especially for, like, oh, there you go. Oh, we got the UIR Elite. What is this? I'll take it. That's a character, right? That's good. You know, we could call that four, right? Damn, baby. That's the original one as well. Is it like, was the Locust Sniper gear packs having, you know, was it at the time when there was like a bonus character? Because I think that's what this guy is. We're going to count it. We're going to count it. We've got four characters so far in this long journey of gear pack opening extravaganza. It's been a while. You know, the previous video that we did, I do believe at least over a year ago now, you know, it did pretty well, right? You know, we got to open up a lot of gear packs in that video. I think we only did like 70. So, you know, we're doubling it in this video, right? We're going out with 160, man. I don't know. Okay, we got two packs to go. We got two packs to go. I don't know if we're going to be seeing this Locust Sniper, right? It's going to be a legendary as well. I can't remember, man. I don't know. Right, here we go. Last pack of the Locust Sniper. Is he going to make an appearance? It's going to be a no. We're going to get XP bounty. Come on, man. I don't know. Okay, moving on. We are now onto the Rise of RAAM gear pack, which featured your boy Uzil Sraak and Vold RAAM. You know, I really wanted, you know, to see more Rise of RAAM comic characters, man. I feel like, you know, General Khan would be so beneficial to be in this game. You know, that, what was his name? Vold Jamard? You know, that would have been a pretty cool character as well. You know, it's just going to get you excited for Gears 5, right? The potential for, like, DLC in that game is going to be crazy. Wait, is this only free cards as well? I don't do the free card packs, man. What is going on? I can't remember. Oh, we got a legendary. Uzil Sraak making an appearance. Character number 5. Not too bad. A legendary in a free card pack. You know, I did say I didn't think it was happening, right? But apparently it is. It is. It's here. It's happened. There you go. It's true. Confirmed. You know, we're myth busting right now. You know, I never really did like a myth busting series on this game. I really wanted to, but maybe for the next game, right? Maybe for the next game. Okay, we got a legendary and a free card pack. We've got to have some pretty good luck in this video now, right? Come on. Come on. Let's get a game. Let's get it. We're on 5 characters so far. I'm going to try and make sure to remember for the end of the video, right? Because, you know, that's the whole point, right? We've got a lot of packs to get through, though, man. We got an epic. I was going to say, the Vold RAAM character is a legendary as well, right? Okay, 5 to go. I can't believe we pulled your boy Uzil Sraak, man. My man made an appearance in the free car pack. I don't know if RAAM's going to, you know, show up as well, right? Come on, RAAM. Show your face, dude. Is it an epic or is it a legendary? I don't know. We're not getting no legendaries, we're getting no epics out here, man. Hey, there you go, the comic book Nasher. Apparently we need it. I'll take it. Yoink, my man. Okay, you know, no RAAM, that's fine. You know, we're 5 characters in right now. Moving on. Next up we have the Helmetless UIR gear pack. You know, it's basically the green UIR with no helmets. Let's try and get these mans. Let's try and get the lady and the man, actually. You know, we've got the sort of, like, UIR Elite version as well, the Vanguard. That should actually be, you know, returning in the game as of, you know, this video going live. If you guys still need these two characters, you know? If you haven't got them just yet, they should be returning in the gear packs, you know, store real soon, replacing the Stalker canisters that we have right here, which we've also got to open up as well, right? Okay, here we go. Let's get into it. Let's get into the next 10 packs. UIR, are you going to be nice to me? Are you going to be on my side? Why have I got none of these emblems? Why have I got none of these emblems? Did I not open up any packs? I don't know what's going on. Look at that. That emblem is pretty sick as well, right? You know, that's probably like a cool, awesome video you could probably make out of the emblems in this game. Because, you know, I feel like a lot of it is lore tied and, you know, shares a little bit of knowledge. Bro. Yo, the emblems are great, man. I love it. Yo, are we going to get a character? No. Okay, we got the UIR Mosaic Nasher. I need to, you know, make sure that I keep an eye on what the characters are, right? Because I'm in a position where I don't even know what rarity the characters are. But I've forgotten already, right? I don't know if they're legendary. I don't know if they're just an epic. I don't know. But with five packs in already, man. Ain't no UIR showing up today. Which is, you know, I said the UIR Mosaic emblem is so nice that it's going to show up in every pack. Holy moly, have you seen that? We've literally got it like 8 times. And again. And again. This is why, you know, the free cards, gear packs, are not it. Save your credits. Don't use 400 credits. Get 2,000. Get the 5 card pack. You're going to have better odds. You know, these packs, isn't it? This is like the worst thing that you can try and get, right? How many times are we going to get this emblem? It's like, technically, we're getting 2 cards a pack. Okay, we've got 1 to go. Are the characters going to show up? I don't think so. Okay, no characters, man. But your damn emblem is here every time. Look at that. Holy moly. That was probably like the worst gear pack so far, okay? Okay, here we go. We got the golden gear pack coming up. A character and a bonus character, right? Regular Gary Carmine. We just got Black Steel Gary Carmine, which, you know, you can check out on the channel as well. But we have the OG golden gear that was added to this game that we don't actually have, man. So, you know, 10 packs. I think it may be 3 cards. It's a legendary as well. Oh, bro, no way. We're going to have no chance. We're going to get horde bounties for days. We actually do, I know, need this character. Because, you know, I couldn't use him in the main menu for when we did the video about, you know, how to get the classic golden gear character, which is, you know, still available until like the 20th of next month. Or actually, no, I think it's the 10th of next month, right? So you still got like basically another month to go. So I know we need this character, man. And are we going to pull it in 10 packs of the 3 cards? I don't know. I'm just seeing nothing but bounty. Yo, that is like, come on, man. There's 3 cards. One's a bounty, right? And one's an emblem. I'm getting 1 card. Come on. Come on, game. Give me the legendary, baby. I'm literally just looking for the legendary now, right? That's all we're looking for. That's all we're looking for. We're 5 in. 5 to go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Look at that. We needed it. Let's get it. I knew we needed that character. We're building it up. We're building it back up. I'm not deleting any more characters, man. I'm not doing it on the stream. I'm not doing it to show off to you guys. I'm keeping all my content. I'm keeping all the content. There you go. Thank goodness for that. We actually pulled the character that I know I needed. Within 10, you know, 10 packs of 3 cards, man. It doesn't matter about the rest of it now. It's fine. We've got the character. We're all good. Maybe we'll pull another one. I don't know. Maybe a Gary Carmine. Do we actually have the original Gary Carmine? I don't know. I can't even remember, right? I'm not even seeing him, man. 1 pack to go. Oh. No, it's a Hammer Blast. It's a Hammer Blast. It's a Hammer Blast. Okay, moving on. Moving on. Next up, we have the Lost Souls Gear Pack. We've actually got both versions as well. I remember this pack, man. Look at that. There is so much content in this pack that it is pretty much impossible to complete everything, you know? There's 3 different weapon skin sets and like 20 characters, you know? Like, I think it's like 15 characters, right? Okay, we're gonna absolutely just blast through these. Okay, we're gonna start off with the 5 cards first. That's fine. Wait, how many characters have we bought? I've lost track. We're on 6 characters, right? 7 characters. 7 characters. I will take it. You know, Zombie Raynor, we needed it. Apparently, it is part of this gear pack right here. I almost forgot the count. Hopefully, that's right. I don't know. We're at 7. We're at 7 characters. 8 characters. No way. We're getting all the legendaries that we need in this one, man. Holy moly. 2 back-to-back. I'll take it. Yeah, I can't remember when I even deleted, like, the original Dead and Dead characters, you know? Ooh, look at that. There's so many epics, man. 1 to the 2 to the 3 to the 4. Damn, dude. Right, we're on 9 characters, right? 9 characters, man. 8 characters? Hey, now it's 9 characters, right? You know, we got Zombie, Gary, Karma. I mean, you know, we already have him. We don't need him, but it's fine. We're counting. I think we're like, I've lost count, man. This isn't good. No way, dude. We're on like 9-10 characters, right? Not too bad. Let's keep it going, man. You know, I would have just probably stuck to the 5 for car gear packs. I didn't know. Look how many legendaries we're getting out here, man. Zombie Benjamin Carmine. I knew I needed him as well. Let's get it. There you go. The characters keep stacking, baby. The characters keep stacking. You know, we've actually got a lot of characters out of this gear pack, you know. Especially, like, if you needed the characters as well. Look at this. Oh, okay. I got a little bit excited. I got a little bit excited. It's just a turbo. I'm not really too fussed about the weapon skins, right? You know, there was pretty much a legendary every pack. You know, a legendary every other pack, right? One to go. Maybe not. That's fine. That's fine. You know, we're on like 10, 11 characters now. I've actually lost track. My bad. I can't help it, man. It's just so many gear packs. You guys will be probably able to, you know, keep up, right? Right, let's quickly just blast through the next 10 as well with the 3 cards. If I don't see a character, we're just going straight through it, right? We're going straight through it. It's all about the 5 cards, but okay, we got another legendary. It's a Markster. Hold your horses, it's just a Markster. I always forget, you know, about some of the weapon skins being legendary, so it's kind of like, you know, it throws you off, man. You're like, oh, come on. Oh! What did I even get? I didn't even know what I got. I didn't even know what I got. What am I doing? That's just because I'm going way too fast. It was a legendary. I don't know if it was a character or, you know, a weapon skin. Okay, maybe, you know, we're getting a lot of legendary weapon skins. It was probably a weapon skin, right? Holy moly. Can you imagine if you actually needed all of this content? Like, if you didn't have any of these characters? Pulling legendaries like, oh my god, I've got someone. And it's just a snub pistol. Yikes. Alright, 2 packs ago. Yeah, you know, it's all about the 5 card packs, right? Come on. Especially if for characters. Maybe, you know, these 3 card packs are more maybe catered towards, you know, trying to collect the weapon skins. I don't know. But, you know, saying that, like, if you don't get the characters that you need, you're probably going to get a lot more weapon skins in the 5 card pack, you know, system anyway, right? But, yeah, okay, that's out the way. Lost Souls, you're out of here. Alright, moving on. You know, the Stalker Kantus character gear packs have been, you know, available and released quite a lot. So, you know, it is what it is. Why can't I view these, man? Okay, you know, these are the characters that you basically get, right? You know, usually we get a preview, right? Look, no preview. What is going on? What is this? We're going to open up the 3 card packs first. Are we going to get any Stalkers, man? Are they stalking our timeline right now? I don't know. Are they hiding or are they ready to play? Are they ready to show up? Are they legendaries? I can't even remember. I think so. Yeah, they are legendaries. They are legendaries. You know, for some reason, like, on the website, there you go. We've got one. We've got one. There it is. Let's keep it going, baby. I'll take it. You know, on the actual, like, Gears website with the card companion app or whatever it's called. I don't know why, but those 2 characters are actually, like, categorized with the black steel, right? Which is super weird. So, you know, I don't know if they were, like, intentionally supposed to be black steel characters, you know, to begin with, and maybe got changed, and you know, the coding was just, you know, left as it is. I don't know, but yeah, it's pretty weird, right? They do look like kind of like, you know, black steel characters. Maybe they will be, you know, get black steeled in the future, right? I don't know. I don't even know how many more esports supporter packs we're gonna see, right? We just had the 13th one. You know, you should be able to check out multiplayer gameplay for all of the brand new esports supporter 13 characters. It's Blacksteel Gary, Carmine, and the Freshbull people, you know. Freshbull Cole and Freshbull Drone. So, you know, I know people are still waiting out for a Blacksteel Ben Carmine, right? I see you guys in the comments. I can't do a single thing. There's nothing I can do. It's not in my power. I wish it was. I would give it to you. I would bless you with Ben Carmine right now. You know, maybe it's a next gear pack, right? Maybe, you know, the Coalition will release it in the future. They're just maybe waiting out until closer to a beta or Gears 5 in general, right? I don't know. I don't work at the Coalition, man. Okay, you know, I didn't really expect many characters in those free car packs. You know, we actually did get one. I've lost count of, you know, how many characters we're at this point. You know, I know that we're close to 15, right? And another one. And we're getting the other one. Look at that. First pack. You know? What did I say about the 5 car packs, right? This is it. Helmetless E-Day gear. What I really needed in my life. Thank you. Thank you, game. You know, if you do still need to collect content, especially characters, man, even weapon skins, I would say, this pack is it. 5 cards. Not 3 cards. No. 5 cards. That free card gear pack is there just to bait you to spend less, you know, credits. But in reality, you're spending more, right? Because, you know, you've got to spend more to try, you know, gamble and get that character. So, you know, hit a 2,000 each time and secure yourself a 5 card gear pack, right? It's the way to go. It is definitely the way to go. You know, we're actually probably at, like, what? I would probably say this maybe is the 15th character so far. And, you know, 11, 12 of them have to be from the 5 card gear packs, right? I think we've only got like a couple from the 3 card gear packs so far. But yeah, we must be about, you know, 15 characters in right now. Not too bad, not too bad. You know, I actually expected maybe just over 10, so... Actually, no, what am I talking about? We've got 160 gear packs. I expected at least 20. So, you know, we're almost there. We're almost there. What am I thinking, man? 10 characters, 160 gear packs? You know, you've probably got a lot better odds than that, right? We're still getting green bubble weapon skins, man. Lead those in 2016. 2 years ago, I've been getting those for 2 years. Two straight long years of that. And, you know, their sisters show up, right? Pink bubbles in here. The Powerpuff Girls, Gears Edition. Alright, we got one pack to go, man. Okay, you know, no more characters, that's fine. That's fine. Moving on. You know, my character page has got a lot more smaller. Look at that. Okay, so next up we have the NCOG Marine Gear Pack. You know, 2 legendary characters, no bonus. You know, I would say these characters are freaking awesome, man. I think, you know, the Coalition Studio, no matter what people say, they done an amazing service with, you know, just delivering additional content for this game. And the best thing about it is, we're not even done. We're not even done. This is just all old last year content. We've got all new 2019 stuff to look forward to, right? So, you know, the potential of what Gears 5 is going to have is just going to be crazy. It is going to be crazy. And I'm ready for it. I am so ready for it. Let's get it. Okay, we apparently needed the E-Day gear. I will take it. You know, I do like the COG gear characters, right? Like I said, the design for the NCOG Marine are incredible. Look at that. Showing up in the chat. Let's get it. Let's get it. We're 16 characters in. Let's keep it going, man. You know, I at least expected at least 20, right? So, you know, if we hit like 25, that would be pretty cool. You know, 25 characters over 160 gear packs. You know, I don't know what the odds are on, you know, if that's even good. I don't know. You know, we're just opening our packs out here, right? There it is. We got both characters of the NCOG Marine, if we needed them as well. Pretty cool. 17 on the block. You know, we've actually got this emblem, right? I'm actually curious to know. For some reason, how many emblems am I missing out on, right? I don't know. A lot of those earlier, you know, 2018 gear packs, we actually needed the emblem. Okay, there you go. Character number 18. Let's get it. We're getting a lot of legendaries. We've got, what, 3 so far in the Marines? In the Marines, baby. You know, I would love to see a crazy variation of COG character, you know, just like COG soldier characters in the Gears campaigns, right? That would be super cool to see, you know? Like, different battalions, you know, on the on the screen at the same time. Instead of, like, the entire, you know, COG army just being, you know, duplicates, right? Clones. You know, actually having, like, different squads and battalions within the same sort of cutscene battle would be pretty amazing to see and witness, right? Okay, are we gonna get a character? No, okay. It isn't bad. We're actually at 18 characters right now. And we're almost on the last row. Look at that. Holy moly. COG Officer. Hold up. This is for the Lieutenant characters, right? We have, yeah, Lieutenant JD Phoenix and Lieutenant Del Walker. I know I have the emblem for this one. These characters were super cool as well, man. That Del Walker is flying high, man. He is breezing through, baby. Those shades is blocking everybody. Ah, it's a free card pack. I'm let down. I didn't even read it. I don't think it even said free cards, right? I would be surprised if we get a character on this pack as well. Maybe just Del Walker, right? Because we're, you know, we're speaking about him so well. You know, he owes it to me to show up now, right? Or, you know, your boy JD might come through with the Barrett hat, you know? Even these characters are pretty cool, right? Some of the variations have been amazing. Some have been terrible, you know, all of those Oscars, man. You know, that was like early the Kurdishan days, right? Early TC days. When, you know, your boy Dana wasn't even at the studio. You know, Pez Radar was the director of Q&E. And yeah, some of those early characters, man. Some of those early characters. Like, you know, Luchador Oscar, like, I kind of understood, but at the same time, I was like, we don't need that. We don't need that. You know, these characters are a lot better, right? Like, lore-based, like, canon, official, that make fully sense, you know, they're in the universe characters, right? Like, you could see this being a part of the timeline, you know? I don't see your boy Luchador Oscar getting in the ring against a swarm, you know? Like, who's he facing? Who's he playing, right? Who's he boxing? A swarm at, yeah? Come on. you know, we didn't get any characters, by the way. COG Officer, you let me down. Okay, moving on. We got the most recent, which will also be available real soon as well, the Helmetless UIR Elite Character Packs as well. We've got the 3 cards and the 5 cards. And then we just got the Gearsmas 2018 Gear Packs to get through as well. So yeah, any 3 card Gear Packs left, I don't really, you know, expect many characters. So we're gonna keep flipping, man. We're gonna keep flipping through these ones, especially a little bit quicker. If I don't see no legendaries popping, I'm not even looking at what we're getting. I'm just moving on. I don't even care. We're just moving on. Just moving on. We're looking for the legendaries, man. Where you at? Where you at? They're probably all in the 5 card packs, right? 5 down, 5 to go. You know, we're just gonna get through these 3 cards and then we're good, man. Nothing, just weapon skins. That's all the free card packs is, right? Just pure, nothing but weapon skins and an emblem just to piss you off. Just to annoy you even more, right? If weapon skins over and over and over again isn't bad enough, it's like, hey, I'm gonna throw an emblem in there just to get you a little bit excited to expect nothing, you know? That's what the free card packs are telling me, you know? Okay, 2 more to go. You know, we'll probably make, you know, might pull 1 or 2 characters in the UIR packs. What are we at? We were at 18 characters, right? I did actually predict 20, so we're gonna still try and pull at least 2 to hit my prediction and 3 to, you know, pass my expectation. Okay, yeah, I didn't expect any characters in those 3 cards, man. We've got some, you know, 3 card Gearsmas to get through as well. But come on, 5 card gear pack deliver. I need 2 characters to hit the prediction, right? We've got to find a legendary, man. We're just gonna look for the legendary to pop. That's all we need. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. There it is. 19. UIR Elite Helmetless, the female variant. Come through. There it is. 19. Thank you, game. 1 more to go. You know, we're going to hit 20 minimum, right? We're going to hit 20, but we're going to see the legendaries. They're going to show up. We got a different medic as well. Wait, is that a different medic from earlier? Is there different medic characters that show up in the gear packs that they shouldn't? I think so. Yo, the V-Days and the Helmetless are buddies, right? They keep showing up, man, together. No legendaries. We got Helmetless UIR. I was just talking about you. Alright, this time we're gonna get a UIR Elite character. Boom! Let's get it. Legendary. I thought it would work, right? You know, we talked about a terrible character. I got it. You know, you have to talk about the legendary and the game's gonna give it to you, right? Maybe not. Maybe not. That's actually worked a few times in the past when I, you know, the content was all brand new. You know, releasing for the first time. But that's fine. We're at 19 right now. We've got to pull at least one more. One to two more characters, right? That's what we're looking for, man. You know, I don't... Maybe we might get a little bit lucky and pull, like, one Gearsmas character from the free car pack. It doesn't matter. We've got 20. There it is. The 20 bomb with the characters, man. 20 DLC characters exclusive to these gear packs that I still do believe aren't available in the game as, you know, craftable just yet. You know, we're not talking about you Colorblast JD. There you go. We got the 20 characters, man. At least we know that we've pulled 20 characters so far in this video. Holy moly, this is a lot of gear packs. 160. And we're still going. We're pulling 21. And we have Armored Marcus. Apparently I need him. OG. He's in the campaign. Why do I not have him? Marcus, where did you go, dude? I don't know. But there it is. We got the 21. Okay, here we go. The last gear pack set of this video. Of this huge ass opening, man. Every gear pack from 2018. 160 total. These are the last 20. We've got the free card and then we got the 5 card for the Gearsmas extravaganza. You know, I can't believe it's already been like 11 days. And like it's been pretty much over two weeks since Christmas already, right? Time flies by, you know? If you feel like, you know, Gears 5 still feels like a long time away, it is going to be here real soon. You know, as soon as the Gears Pop stuff starts going crazy, you know, after that, we got the new comic series to, you know, do videos and talk about as well. And then, you know, after that, like, we should have Gears 5 hype going crazy, you know? Gameplay, trailers, announcements, hopefully a playable beta, you know, game modes. Everything, right? It's like this year is going to be crazy. Yeah, I don't think we're going to be getting a character on these 2018 packs, right? Probably not. Probably not. So yeah, again, if we don't see a legendary, we're just going to fly through. We're just going to fly through. The weapon skins don't even deserve to be looked at. Oh, no, yo, game. Come on. You know, we are at 22, right? So, it's not too bad. It isn't too bad. I don't even know what the rarity of these characters are. I can't remember. Are they legendary or are they just epic? I think a few of them are epic. Okay, here we go. We're on to the last 10. Let's quickly have a look. See, oh, no, we've only got two characters. Legendaries, okay. I must be thinking, I'm thinking about the old, like, 2017 Gearsmas characters, you know, with the Christmas tree DB. Look at that. Look at that. Gingerbread Amargo, what's up, baby? Showing up. Gearsmas 2018. Last year, but you know, we're doing every gear pack, so it's fine. What did I say? You know, the 5 card gear packs are literally where it's at. If you want your content, that's where it's at, you know? You can use this video as physical evidence. Physical evidence to prove that the 5 card gear packs are a lot better and definitely a lot more, you know, bang for your buck, or in this term, credits, right? Okay, here we go. 7 packs to go, man. Holy moly. I don't think I've ever opened up this many packs in one sitting, right? Damn, dude, we're at 23 characters so far. You know, 25 would be a decent rounded number to finish on, game, right? 5 to go. Okay, okay. I'll take another Amargo. 24. 24. Can we get the 25th in 4 more packs to go? 25 would be a solid number, game. You know, all I need to see is that Oscar and we're good to go. You know, we got a little bit lucky with 2 Gingerbread Amargos. Not bad. Okay. You know, you are Santa. And he will deliver his little helper. Here he is, Oscar, the 25th character of this video. Pretty nice, pretty nice. 25 characters, not too bad. If we don't get any more in the last two packs, that is fine. Handy dandy. We've got the DR1 protector that apparently we still need. I don't know how many original characters I still need. I don't know. But yeah, I think that's it. We got the V-Day gear as well. Get out of here, baby. I don't need you. We did actually get 25 characters. So there you have it, guys. That is my Gears of War 4 every gear pack from 2018 gear pack opening video. We just blasted through 160 gear packs. If you stayed all the way to the end of the video, I really appreciate you. Thank you for that, you know, amazing support. You know, this was amazing evidence to show that if you still do need, you know, new characters, new content, save your credits. Don't waste 400 on the free car packs, you know, get 2,000 each time. Get the 5 car pack and you will definitely have a lot, you know, more of a better chance to, you know, pull maybe the new legendary characters that you do need, right? To, you know, overlook this game, to, you know, see everything that has, you know, released is, it's pretty crazy, right? Like, looking at the roster of characters that we do have is an absolute madness, man, you know. As much as, you know, people, you know, complain and moan and, you know, give the Corrosion Studio, you know, developers grief for no reason whatsoever, they have supported this game in a truly great way, right? And, you know, it just shows massive potential for, you know, where, you know, their mindset is at in terms of, you know, content and, you know, supporting their own game after, you know, release and launch that, you know, Gears 5 should be an absolute madness, right? We might as well quickly take a look at the Swarm and Locust characters as well. You know, we've got quite a few DBs, man. Look at that. But yeah, I'm so, you know, I remember back to the point where, you know, people were complaining that there was no Locust in a multiplayer, right? People actually under the belief that Locusts were never going to be added to this game. So no Locust in this game, right? Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? You know, that's what I'm talking about, right? It's just people complain a lot, man. You know, don't get me wrong. The Swarm aren't as good as the Locust. You know, I do feel like all of these characters are exactly the same. But, you know, the Corrosion delivered with some Locust, man. Like, we got some of the most biggest fan favorite Locust characters today, right? We got brand new, like, we're talking new created characters in present time, Locust added to the game with Uzil Sraak, right? We had the return of Scourge after like 10 years, you know, 11 years now of Gears 2 and never seeing that character again, right? We got Palace Guard again, another Gears 2 character that was never playable in multiplayer. You know, in the game, we got Stalker Kantus, a new Locust character variant. We got the Armored Kantus, I do believe, never playable in, you know, multiplayer as well. You know, it was only available in Beast Mode, I do believe. We got the Lambent characters, man. Like, come on, dude. There's been some amazing DLC for this game, right? So, yeah, you know, let me know in the comment section below what you guys think of, you know, this video with the crazy gear pack opening, 160 gear packs. Every gear pack from 2018, how many characters we got, you know, a total of 25 DLC new characters exclusive to the packs that we did open up in this video. Not too bad, you know, like I said, man, this year is just all about waiting for Gears 5. So, you know, I'm just trying to, you know, provide you guys interesting, engaging content, you know, to the best of my ability, you know, just trying to use what the game can give me right now. Because, you know, this game has been out for a while, right? So I'm trying my hardest out here. So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video, man. Give the video a thumbs up and share if you enjoyed it. Subscribe if you aren't already. Thank you for watching. And as always, I shall see you in the next one.